In some of the largest emerging market economies, such as India and Brazil, the slowdown is even more pronounced this year. And in China, as we all know, growth is gradually coming down from the rapid pace it saw in many years. This precarious outlook presents challenges everywhere, but especially for countries already facing difficulties, including some of the fund's program countries. The global economy was in synchronized upswing. Measured by GDP, nearly 75% of the world was accelerating. Today, even more of the world economy is moving in sync. But, unfortunately, this time growth is decelerating. To be precise, in 2019, we expect slower growth in nearly 90% of the world. In other words, the world economy is now in synchronized slowdown. And this widespread deceleration means that growth this year will fall to its lowest rate since the beginning of the decade.